Across the state, there are now 13,502 cases of COVID-19. That is 325 new cases since the previous day. More than 6,000 people have recovered and 219 have died. More than 211,000 people in the state have been tested for the virus.